Hi, can I get a grande pink drink with light ice?
Hey guys, what the flip is up? It's me. I'm filming ASMR, as you can tell by my whispering. Right now, I am going to get Chick-fil-A, and I already got my Starbucks, you already know. And it's gonna be a good one, and you're gonna enjoy it, because this is already the second time I've tried filming this shit. I'm driving, so I'm gonna like go before I get into an accident or hit somebody. Okay, story time real quick. I was at this Chick-fil-A like the other day. I'm holding this so aggressively, and okay, my fingernail is dirty because I was smoking, okay? Don't judge me. Okay, anyways, but I was at this Chick-fil-A the other day, and right there was a fucking lady. Passed the fuck out, bitch. I was scared. I'm doing an ASMR. I'm pretty sure I already said that, but I was a little distracted trying not to hit sleeping women, you know? I already tried filming this like a couple days ago, but it turned out like shit, and it gave me really bad anxiety. This is the third time being in Albuquerque by myself, and I'm doing it, and I'm rocking it, ladies. Y'all should be proud of me, just saying. I'm really abnormally red right now because I just went to the gym because, you know, I'm a fitness guru, and I was sweaty, and I was gross and ugly and, you know, all that. I got Starbucks and Chick-fil-A. I literally don't even want it, but it needs to be a good video, so I'm gonna force feed myself. For some reason, my stomach wants to be a little bitch, okay?
Oh my god, I'm so dumb for that.
You guys might think I'm dumb for doing that, but the reason I did it is because in the last ASMR video that I filmed, Sonic fries and their sauce, like straight up, this is gonna be graphic, it looked like a blood clot. It would not move, so I kind of figured that like I'd be able to do the same thing because I did that exact thing with Sonic sauce. That's just, you know, that just proves Chick-fil-A's abilities of sauce making, of fry making. Oh my god, Sonic's fries. Tasted like fucking, I mean, they tasted good, don't get me wrong. They were like mushy, okay? Those are not, that's not my french fries, okay? I got sauce on my leg. Don't think that's gross. Don't think I'm gross. You would do the same thing if no one was watching, okay? I don't want to hear no judgment. I don't want to. There's just a car, like, parked. The front of his car was just, like, faced towards my doors. If he would have, like, pressed on the gas, he could have rammed me, you know? That would have been a little awkward. I have soy sauce in my car. Because I got spring rolls the other day. I eat out a lot. All of a sudden, I had $300. Half of the money that was gone went to gas. But the other half, I swear to God, literally went to like fast food and fucking Starbucks. But this year's gonna be different. I noticed that I buy a lot of food because I'm just a fatty. No, I'm kidding. I'm a thriving skinny queen. I forgot what I was saying. I'm kidding. I would never smack my food like that.
These fries are pretty good, honestly. But I just know like if I eat more of them, it's just gonna upset my stomach.
Okay guys, I hope you like this video. People just wanna be obnoxious. Your car is ugly.
And you better subscribe. I have no reason. I have no actual reason, honestly.
It'll make my day better.
That's my only reason.
Okay, there's a person walking next to my car.
Okay, you better like this video. I'm gonna go home before rush hour starts, and then I get hit by somebody because people in Albuquerque drive like they're on crack, because most of them are. Peace, ladies. Love you. Kisses to all of you. Ew, that was kind of cute, honestly. Okay, bye.